brotherhood. He says service of Hashem is to forget all his worries and his troubles. And to return to a state of happiness. And this mode of divine service, to forget your troubles and to put yourself in happiness, it is loftier than any other form of divine service.
This